of this morning from the strangest dream. I was in the biggest army the world has ever seen. We were marching as one on the road to the Holy Grail.
Three weeks down, and these are already desperate times for individuals searching for lost magic, for teams staring at uncertain futures. Add desperation to this mix, and all hell breaks loose. Heroic comebacks have been reviled. History's sort has counted for naught. Again, they collide, with desperation thick in the air. So leave your niceties at the door, for this is going to be fierce.
Yes, it's become quite a rivalry over the years. The Western Bulldogs and Essendon, they do battle tonight in tough circumstances. Both sides are under man. Both sides only one win so far this year. And both sides next week take on one of the grand finalists from last year. It all amounts to a pretty good contest as we welcome Robert Walls again to commentary. Saturday night footy, we had a great one last week. Looking forward to it again. Both teams really under the pump.